的，一辆车进来直接是一把冰冰，再接怎样？他妈的，我来扛着，我不管俺的开小巷，我让俺妈天天在青楼上，给你当一辆滴滴干车怎么样？来溜溜，溜溜溜，飞来飞吧，俺肉里三秒到，滴滴的加热，家里呀，就在家呀，咱俩哪一挂？压力挂，哎妈个，就交给俺谢谢的嘞。就在对老人来年一起动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一动一Not a living for the normal human beings. Damn liberation, fail revolution. Damage the unity of future generations. Dreaming dreams of socialism. Far left behind from realism. They take us another form of terrorism. Down with all those grievances. In the name of freedom and authority. People suffer places for the anarchy. What we need is the value of Solidarity, but we are greedy. We all are angry. Prank, sex, and money. Children are hungry. Lost ideology, lying, virginity. No visionary in reality.
Welcome to our society.
Can't you hear our cry for urgency?
Even worse than colony.
Now it's time for liberty.
Once upon a time, there was democracy. 26 years under the socialist programming. Now it's the boost of military. Power mad people gone crazy. And the choice of economy as the necessity. Inequality and disability. Healthy psychology of poverty. Primary policy, parliamentary. Money inflation, money limitation. Minority calls for higher education. Political tension and economic tension. Rich cars, rich air in a poorer nation. No constitution, disinformation. Silent opposition and wasted generations. In this correct situation, how do we shape the color of a nation?
Let's go.